This is Zoe, one of my sister's cats. I'm doing the Abalone touch with her. It's a touch using the whole hand and moving in a circle and a quarter. Just moving the skin around, starting at 6 o'clock, going back around to 9 o'clock. And sometimes you can stop and then go back a quarter circle. It's called the snail's tail. And it can be very comforting touch for shy cats, especially.